Fabulous Tanya has invited me to speak at the Seed Pearl Breakfast, so I thought I'd dress accordingly. You know, seed pearls come from the irritation in an oyster. And when you run a business, the people side can be extremely irritating. But if you don't get the freelancers you pay under control, you might not get a pearl, but something you really don't want. Join us for breakfast and find out how to manage the freelancers you pay.